All right, we're
calling on all the youths of this country to please sheathe their sword. Let us articulate and organize ourselves well. If we really want a better country and good governance, protest is good, it's allowed, I support it, I accept it. But we must organize ourselves and really see in between the lines that those who are there are not willing to hand over to the youths.
All right, let me bring in this because there's a statement that was put out by Kakovid. So part of the statement read, we are aware that official flagging off and handover of the palliatives has taken place in 28 states and the FCT, and state governments have been distributing at various paces. As of today, October 26, 2020, that's when it was released, some states have confirmed completion of their distribution, while others were in the process of proceeding with the distribution before these looting took place. By these looting incidents, it meant that some intended beneficiaries had been deprived the opportunity of benefiting from Kakovid's good intentions. This clearly shows that, look, it's been, at the moment, it appears as though states who didn't distribute were at fault.
Well, I will not hold brief for any state that refused to distribute. Maybe they have their own reason. But like I said, in Kogi State, we have